It was. It was. It was covering that road over there. Okay. Hi guys, I've come back to check on you. Is everyone okay after this? Is anyone hurt by the water? Has anyone been hurt by the water? No? Did you say no? Did everyone make it out of the water okay? Is there anything I can do for you guys before I go? You guys have everything you need? Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Ina, you all right? Just want to make sure you're okay. There's a lot of water here. You're not affected, are you? If soldiers need anything as well, please tell me. Alright, I'm not gonna bother you. I'm gonna keep going, alright? What was that? What's your name? Say Ursula? That's a weird name. Alright, I'm gonna keep moving, alright? Thank you. Yeah, look, you can see all this was underwater. All this was underwater.
How so?
You can tell. It's all the mud, all the water.
Yeah. So what did the... Are you filming?
Yeah. Oh, what's up? Oh, this is going to be cut out, so...
Oh, I was trying to find out what it looked like over there.
You just have to watch my video. It looks a lot different. That tree that we always had to duck under
yeah.
is now gone. It's completely smashed.
That one that fell when I was there?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Where'd it go?
It's smashed. It's, like, falling down. Oh. You'll have to watch my video. You all didn't want to come down?
It's too muddy.
Yeah, I definitely don't recommend going down. Yeah, I was tripping, too. What up, boys? Can someone go give Jess a little shovey shove into the water? Huh? You guys all right? Water got pretty high again. Are all your soldiers all right? Are you with the Union or Confederate here? That was weird. Can I do anything for y'all?
Worker?
Where
are you at?
Where are you at? I'm right here. What's the name of this bridge again? What's the name of the bridge? Is there anything I can do for you? I've been out to sea in a while. You guys know what has everyone scared? Is there a virus going around or something? Do you know what it's called? What's that virus called? Can you tell me where you are right now? Have they been doing a good job at keeping kids out of here? Have the kids been staying away from here? I like what they've been doing out here. You say fixed? Jess and Susan are here with me. You want to talk to them too? Yeah, of course. It always sounds better upon playback.
I know. Hey, Tennessee, we're at your spot. Do you really exist? Tennessee, are you here? Are you a figment of my imagination on these years? Do you turn cigarettes and smoke them? Is that cool? Oh, that's really intense.
Yeah.
Big time, huh? Even me standing close, I think.
Yeah.
It won't do that effect on Facebook, will it?
You'll hear it.
No, worse.
Yeah,
well. It might.
You put up a... Yeah, man. That's how you found it, right? Is it a picture or video? Can you hear us? I'm talking to any spirits that on the bridge.
No.
That's a lot of interference and there's nothing near you.
Could just be interference from being, could be the metal roof.
Did you say bat shoes? The bats are out in the bunches.
You guys mind saying one of our names? I introduced all of us here. Do you mind saying one of our names? As I said, when I walked up to them, I introduced ourselves. All right, we're not gonna stay long. Just came to check on you. Can you tell me which forces you're with? Union or Confederate?
Inside. I'm sorry what happened to you here. Do you need anything?
Wasn't as bad that time.
Soldier, do you need anything? You jump in the way in the water.
Alright.
You done? Kind of fast. Alright, what happened, Gray?
I just feel it burning in the back of my leg.
Somebody biting or kicking Grayson?
I can't drop my pants in the middle of this bridge.
No. Did you scratch Grayson? Jeez. That's a beautiful picture.
You like it?
Yeah. It's pretty.
Did one of you guys scratch me or try to touch me on the leg? No, seriously, did one of you guys try to touch me? Or did you guys scratch me? What is going on? Why is my back and my leg burning?
No reason? Catchy? Why do you want to hurt Grayson?
I don't think it was trying to hurt me.
Hurts though, right?
It burns.
I'm curious if you got scratches.
I'm not going to drop my pants over here.
Well, I'll close my eyes. Let Jesse film
it. Camera right there.
That, I don't think that works, do you? Tell us who's here. Talk it.
Dwight?
Dwight. Is that you, President Eisenhower? Dwight again. As a matter of fact, Eisenhower's complex is like 2 miles from here. Sounds like it's gonna blow up. I've never heard the Panabox do that.
My leg is on fire.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
I'll close my eyes. Drop your drawers.
Oh, God.
Here, Jess, film him, his leg.
I'm gonna look at it. Go ahead.
Here, film his leg. He's got, we'll see.
Naked?
His, well, his underwear on. I don't want to see it, but I want to see their leg. Where is it that hurts? What is that?
What is it?
Is that a scratch?
There's a scratch on his leg.
Is that a scratch?
Wow. That is awkward.
Why did you scratch Grayson's leg?
A separate film.
Yeah. You should show it then.
Your mama.
Your mama.
Have enough.
Is that you guys coming in? Are you making that noise? Are you creating a noise in the camera?
That was a weird voice.
Did you see all the flooding yesterday? Did you die in the flood here? In the battle on the 5th? On the 4th? When was there flood? It was the 4th, 7th, and 3rd, right? So the 4th, it was the 4th.
Expecting like something to explode or something. How do you do? I'm doing well. How about yourself? The back of my leg's burning. Did you do that?
Are you angry at Grayson? Do you think he's a soldier?
Because there's no way. There's literally no way nothing that I walked through down there would have cut me.
Not through those two.
No, absolutely not. These are thick.
Weird. Say something. You obviously you're here. Do you need something? Do you need assistance? This is a new one.